mic check, is this thing on? I ain't even know if I would rap or just sing on. It took me a while, now I'm getting my swing on. Icarus in increments, sometimes I put wings on. Every hero ain't a hero till there's a theme song. So many tries, but every time it just sings.
Baseball fans, and welcome. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's Baton Rouge going up against Camelot. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. All right, ready to go here. And now the shortstop, Bobby Witt Jr. The wind to kick the pitch. Outside. And that's how this game gets started. Check swing went around. One ball, one strike. The pitch. And a foul ball. In time to Devers. One up, one down. And now it's Giancarlo Stanton. This one chopped on the ground, but foul. One out, base is empty. Right through there for a strike.
Well, this guy's so comfortable hitting with two strikes, even a good pitch early in the at bat. If he's not ready to pull the trigger, he's not worried if he gets to an 0-2 count.
The lefty fires. Fouled off the plate. They'll do it again. The 1-2. Good eye in that spot.
It's a good take.
And he beats it. He's safe.
Wise to just eat that. Otherwise, you risk throwing it into the dugout.
Man at first with one gone. Now it's the right fielder, Shohei Ohtani. And now he steps off the rubber. Line drive, base hit. Stanton around second, heads for third.
Here comes the runner.
The relay to the plate, not in time. He beat it, and they've got the lead.
Picks himself up an RBI. Anytime you can drive a ball into the gap the other way, it feels so good. And that's when you know you're right where you need to be at the plate. It's even better when it gets you extra bases. Gotta love looking in at your dugout and seeing your teammates fire.
There to beat him by an eyelash. Ken Griffey Jr., the next to hit. Got to be careful with a slugger like this because he can turn it into a three-run game in the blink of an eye. And he deals. Swing and a ground ball up the middle. That's a base hit. Here's Ohtani flying around third. He'll score. It's 2-0.
Well done. Drives in the run. Once you get the ball by the pitcher, there's a lot of base hits up the middle, even on ground balls. So a nice job to use that.
This one swung on and hit well. Way back there. Gone. And they tack on to their lead.